After almost a full year of ups and downs, the Parliamentary Committee of Rules, Discipline and Privileges, chaired by the Bugweri County MP Abdu Katuntu, resumed proceedings against MP Francis Zake on the case, which was referred to the committee in November 2022, of misconduct, where he's accused of exhibiting unruly conduct on the floor of Parliament. Zake appeared together with his lawyers, M.S. Lukwago and company advocates led by Elias Lukwago, the Kampala Lord Mayor.
We asked them to provide this because we thought they are the ones who have this as materials on the subject on the day that incident took place. So they just came for purposes of laying these documents to us.
Zake is accused of hijacking the microphone without the discretion of the presiding officer in a bid to raise a procedural matter about rampant abductions of supporters by security agencies. However, today his lawyers raised a number of primary objectives to this inquiry, which were ruled out by the chairperson.
Who is accusing him of misconduct or misbehavior? The particulars of that individual are not disclosed.
Let us dispose of those which I think don't need a lot of mind to address ourselves to.
Kasanda North legislator Patrick Nsamba raised points of objection to the proceedings against Zake, whose case stems from his rising procedure matter about rampant abductions of opposition supporters by security agencies. The matter, which led to the opposition boycott of the House sittings.
But you are aware that the opposition is out of parliament on matters of abduction of Ugandans. We cannot sit here and do the same accusations against Honorable Zake. Chair, I stand to be guided.
Whatever submission the Honorable Nsamba makes, however well intentioned it may be, it is outside the rules.
When asked to disclose witnesses, the committee only availed officers from the Hansard and Records Department of Parliament, which Elias Lukwago was not comfortable with, and demanded to interface with the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayewa, who sent Zake to the disciplinary committee. Lukwago wants Tayewa to be cross-examined.
We would like to see that person who is aggrieved by the conduct of the Honorable Zake appear here and testify. The one who is making accusations against the Honorable Zake, who is aggrieved by his conduct.
If it is the House, you would like the entire House here.
This is exactly the whole point.
However, Katuntu did not commit on the availability of Tayewa, but promised that more witnesses will be summoned by the committee.
It is no longer about the Speaker. It's about the House. I have been making rulings here, decisions. It's not about me. It's about this committee.
This instant case was adjourned to Wednesday as the committee prepares to commence proceedings against Zake in another case of misconduct, where he's accused of bad-mouthing the Rakai Districtman MP, Juliet Suwich Nyamatama, tomorrow. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.